Hello everyone, in this video session I am going to explain the part 14 of new Selenium IDE, that is how to use click at command of Selenium IDE. So let's get started. In the previous video I explained how to use a command known as click command in Selenium IDE. Now in this current video I am going to explain how to use another command known as click at command. Okay, there is a small difference, right? If you can see, this is a click command, this is click at command. Even though the purpose is same, the purpose of both these commands, that is click command and click at command, are same, guys. That is to click on any given UI element, to perform the click operation on the given UI element. That is the purpose, guys. Okay, this click and click at commands can click on any given UI elements. That is, they can click on a button, they can select a checkbox option, they can select a radio button, they can click a hyperlink, and they can click inside a text box field, they can click inside a text area field, okay, and so on. All the operations that are performed by this click command can also be performed by the click at command. The purpose is same, but what is the difference? What is the difference between this click command and click at command? The only difference between the click and click at is that click at clicks at a specific location. Okay, so in click command we will not be giving the position of the element where it has to be clicked, but in click at command we'll provide something known as x and y coordinate positions. Okay, x and y coordinate positions we will give along with the locator of the UI element. We also provide the position at which the UI element has to be clicked on. Okay, for example, guys, let's say there is a button here. Assume that this is a button. Okay, and using this normal click command, it will actually click on the button generally, but using the click at command you will provide some x and y coordinates. That is, let's say you want to click at this particular position of this button. Okay, you can click at any position of this button, right? For example, these are the different, these circles are nothing but different locations or positions of this button. Okay, if you click on this particular position on the button, even the button will be clicked. Suppose if you want to click on this location of this button, position of this button, you can click it, right? But if you get some situation in real time where you need to click on a particular position of any UI element, then you have to go with something known as click at command, guys. Click command, while click command will normally click in middle or somewhere on the button, but we don't know that how it will click. But coming to the click at command, you are going to provide the exact position on the button where you are going to click. If this is a button, on which position of the button you are going to click, if you want to specify, then you have to go with the click at command. Okay, if you get such kind of real time case where you have to click on a particular position of the button or any UI element, then you go with the click at command, where you will also provide the x and y coordinates. Okay, you have to provide x and y coordinates of this particular positions. Okay, if you go with this, it may be like x will be something and y will be something. If you go with this one, some x will be something, y will be something, right? If you go with this location, x will be something and y will be something, like that. Okay, so if you want to provide a particular position where you want to click on that particular button, go with the click at command. I am going to practically demonstrate how to use this click at command in Selenium IDE now. Okay, fine, open the Chrome browser, open the Selenium IDE, select this third option, that is create a new project, give the project name as QFox and click on OK. Now select this first row. First we need to open the application, guys, then only we can perform some operations on the UI elements, right? Without opening the application we cannot do anything. So open the application as a first step. Okay, it will open the application base URL. I have not provided the base URL so far, so after running the test it will ask me for the base URL, so it will open that base URL that I provide there. Okay, after that then I need to use the command known as click at command. Okay, this is a click at command, and I have to provide. So select this, guys, and select this reference so that you can see some documentation related to this click at command. As you can see here, click it, locator of the U element that you want to click and coordinate position string. Okay, coordination string, that is X and Y coordinates you have to provide with a comma, guys. Okay, you can see X and Y with a comma you need to provide. So here, let's say I want to click on this button. Okay, I want to click on this button, but it's something like X and Y coordinates are like 10. Okay, 10 and 10, 10 or 20 or something. Okay, I would like to give 10 for X and Y as 20. Okay, some position I want to give for to be clicked on this button. Okay, so for that I need to inspect this button, guys. I need to find the locator for this button. As we already know in the previous video, I have created an XPath expression for this. Okay, that is nothing but the class. We have some class known as dropdown. So I will create something like double slash button at the rate class is equal to the value of the class that I just now copied. So it is locating this button. When you press enter, you see this button is getting highlighted. This is the XPath expression for locating this button, guys. So I will go here and simply say XPath is equal to give the value of the XPath expression that will actually locate this button. Okay. Now, along with this, I need to also give the coordinates. Okay. Coordinate positions, that is x and y coordinates I have to give. I'll give x as 10 and y as 20. Okay, position points, guys. These are points, okay, which will actually define the location where you want to click on this particular button. Fine. Now, guys, the script is ready. Click at this particular button at this particular position. Okay, now run this script, run this test. It'll ask you for the base URL that you want to automate and give the application URL that you want to automate here and click on start playback. So the browser got launched, application got opened here, and as you can see, the button got clicked. You see, the Facebook, Flipkart, and Gmail options got displayed. Okay, the button got clicked this time, but at a particular position known as X position, that is 10, and Y position is 20. Okay, so that's the only difference, guys. If you in real time, if you want to click at a particular position on the particular UI element, then you have to go with something known as click at command instead of the click command. So that's it, guys. That's it about this click at command. On how to use that click at command in new Selenium IDE. In the next video session, I'm going to explain the next command, that is double click command. Okay, I'm going to explain the double click command in the new Selenium IDE. So that's it, guys. See you in the next video session. Thank you. Bye.